International development is making a huge impact in Nigeria. Nigeria is a huge country, but a very young democracy. And what this means is that government is struggling to fill in the huge requirements for development in the country. So for now, international development is helping to fill in some of those gaps. We're hoping that at some day, government will take on more of this responsibility and reduce the reliance on international aid.